Yes, guys, you know, action, reaction. Now, what's going on inside the closed guard, you know, as I have a first hand dip in the collar, he's defending. How? Put the hand in my bicep. As I have one hand in the collar and the bicep is really hard, how can I choke? So now I'm going to change. Instead of go for choke, I'm going for armbar. So I try apply to choke, defend, he's defend the choke, I get the armbar. Look at that, guys. He's here, my guard. Same as I always said, guys, look, I'm gonna open the collar and slide my hand deeper as I can. But I don't wanna start pushing that, but he's already thinking about, you see, he's defending, look what's going on. I cannot choke him anymore. You know, he's blocked. It's better try to do something else. As I have here, look what I'm gonna do. I'm start slide my arm back a little bit more, and he's come more forward here. Now I use my hand, I grab a little bit his sleeve, and now I'm gonna the same side that I have on his arm, in the case my left foot, they're gonna put in the hips, lift my hips, okay, start to move my leg, then switch the hand to the collar, grab the arm here, push the head, my leg go like a web pass, I'm gonna bending that part through his neck, flex my foot, boot, slide my hands, grab the wrist, he step already, I'm sorry, okay?
No, you're good.
Back again here. I'm gonna do other angles, okay, guys? Always don't forget, guys, before we start, I like to go underneath, open, underneath, slide, go deeper as you can. I'm gonna try to choke, he's defending. Grab the sleeve. Same side, I grab the sleeve, foot on the hips, lift my hips, start my right leg, start kick that way, release the hand to the collar, grab the tricep here, see? My legs go that way. Now my leg gonna open like a web, pass, adjust my angle, look my foot, I'm flex my foot, I bring him to me, grab both hands in the wrist, and he's gonna tap. I'm gonna switch a couple angles, okay? My legs. That's why I'm here too. Front here, huh? Thank you, guys.